Here they come.
And they're off. Valerie Starlet goes for the lead, along with Amblin Easy up on the outside. Spooky Nuke comes out racing a close-up third in between horses. Ms. Charger Hill gets away fourth. BC's Barbie Dance goes a wide fifth, followed by Travel in Legacy sixth, then Holly's Cuisine seventh, and Jariah Lee eighth and last as everyone goes single file toward the quarter-mile mark. And now there goes a move from Brian Penske and Amblin Easy. Amblin Easy gets clear with the lead by a length at the quarter-mile mark as Valerie Starlet settles into the second spot. The quarter went in 28 and 2/5 seconds. Spooky Nuke travels a close-up third. Ms. Charger Hill comes off the rail fourth, and Irv Miller in the black, white, and red colors has Ms. Charger Hill moving up on the outside. BC's Barbie Dance is also moving along with Traglin Legacy in the outside flow of traffic. Approaching the half-mile mark, Ms. Charger Hill moves all the way up to the lead, gets over next to the rail, leads at a length and a half. BC's Barbie Dance second, a neck. Amblin Easy shuffled back third on the inside. The half was reached in a minute. Then comes Travel in Legacy, fourth a neck on the outside of Valerie Starlet. Then Spooky Nuke, who gets to the outside. Holly's Cuisine back down toward the rail. And Jariah Lee, who is last, but still within 7 lengths of the leaders and going toward the outside midway on the far turn. Ms. Charger Hill leads the race by a length. BC's Barbie Dance lingering second ahead. Amblin Easy is going to need room in third. She's locked in past the three-quarter in 1:30 and 4/5. Travel in Legacy goes a very wide fourth, still 2 lengths off the lead. Valerie Starlet has no room. Spooky Nuke is 4 lengths off the lead. Meanwhile, Ms. Charger Hill with an eighth of a mile left leads it. Now Amblin Easy should have room. She's second and still tucked in toward the rail. BC's Barbie Dance, Travel in Legacy, then Spooky Nuke. Here comes Amblin Easy, but Ms. Charger Hill may have her measure. Ms. Charger Hill, short lead, she wins it. Ms. Charger Hill wins it by 3/4 of a length. Amblin Easy second. BC's Barbie Dance just did hang on for third. Spooky Nuke was fourth in 1:59.